Hey guys, this is Jason Ace of Pizza Osa and Javon Moore. Cause I want more. Hey guys, this is my last day, day four, in Toronto. I'm at the train station. Well, I'll be going there soon. And I'll be heading my way towards Windsor to go back to Ann Arbor, Michigan, where I will be making more videos in the fishbowl. Anyway, so, yeah, this is Toronto. It's really nice, as you can see behind us. We're in front of the RBC, which is a bank. And it's really cool because I found out that this, including the mall and everything, is all underground and it's all connected, so during the winter when you're freezing your ass off, you can stay inside the entire time, which is awesome for me because I'm about to go on a train and I want to go shopping, I want to go eat, and it's all here. And if I want to go banking, I can go here too.
And it's pouring.
And it's pouring down, raining. I also wanted to do a little, let's get out of the rain for a minute now. All right, this is perfect. I also want to do a little in loving memory of four people that are special to me. One is Eric Moore. Today is the anniversary of his death. And it's kind of emotional for me, but I'm pulling through it. So rest in peace, Eric Moore. 1985 to 2007, this is the third year anniversary. And also in loving memory of Carlos, a good friend of my best friend. They're doing a memorial service for him in Chicago. From, I don't really remember his dates, but he passed away last year, but I want to, just to say that, I'm sorry for that, and I love you, Ricardo, and also, I want to give a memorial to FARRAH FAWCETT and Michael Jackson. We love you, Michael. Rest in peace to you all. Alright guys, this has been Jason Ace, the Pizza Osa, and Javon Moore. 'Cause I want more.